That? Huh? Titus? Where are you?
Huh. Don't know where he is, but he's fine.
Hold on. You're Titus's father, aren't you? What did you do to him?
Didn't do a damn thing. I've been told there's no point in me fighting him yet.
Titus has been looking forward to settling things with you. Don't tell me you ran from the fight.
That wasn't funny, kid. Everyone's getting in my way, and it's kind of ticking me off. Think I'll take it out on you. The great Jekt has dreams too.
Ah!
It's the end! Take you on anytime.
You're not half bad. Come on, we're not done yet.
I won't fight against you.
What? What's the matter?
I realized something as I fought you. The one you really want to fight isn't me. It's Tidus. Why use me as a substitute when you know he's determined to face you?
Here's another kid who thinks he knows it all. But you sure know how to hit a guy where it hurts.
Where are you going?
I finally see where I'm supposed to go. Thanks to all your meddling. You know, when you're having a bad day, you just gotta let yourself go.
Virion, are you okay?
I get it now. Like father, like son. What a resemblance.